Hey, what's up, guys? VHS Voyager here, and today I have a request for a band called Downtime. This is not a band that I've ever heard of. Apparently, this is an Australian band, and they were kind of hard to find, really far under the radar. So honestly, I don't even know what kind of music they make. I was recommended to check out a song called Stand Back, which comes off of a 1995 album, Lose Yourself. So this is a pretty old song, pretty old album. I've never heard of this band, so we're gonna kind of hop into it blind and see what we get. The person that recommended this to me was previously recommending Ouroboros, which is another Australian band, but that's technical death metal. I don't know if we're gonna get something like that, something heavy. I don't know. Looks like a pretty short song, only 2.5 minutes or so. So we're just gonna hop into this and see what we get. So let's do it. Okay, that's not technical death metal. Okay. It definitely has that old school, like 90s sound to it, though. It's like distorted vocals that aren't like fully harsh. Interesting. Okay, well, cool. Cool. It's interesting. Kind of has like a grungy feel to it, I guess. That's a cool little guitar piece there. Those intervals, kind of cool. It's got kind of like a slow tempo to it. Interesting. Yeah, I don't think they make music like this anymore. At least I haven't heard any bands that are like this nowadays. Wow. Yeah, short song for sure. Pretty cool though. Definitely has that like old school 90s vibe to it. The like kind of like a grungy feel, I guess, to it. Guitar parts were kind of cool. It's got a really slow tempo song here. Vocals solid. They were like harsh vocals, but not in like the styles that you see in metal now with like false chord or vocal fry. This is just like distortion added to his voice, like his clean voice with distortion flared on there. So it's not like a vocal fry or a false chord or, you know, any of the other kinds of scream styles that you see in metal. But yeah, no, this had like a grungy feel to it, I feel like. Guitar parts were pretty simple overall, but they were pretty cool. You know, they just have this like boom 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 boom. There were a couple guitar parts in there that were kind of cool. And yeah, it was pretty solid track overall, man. It's a band that I've never heard of. And from a long time ago, so I don't know if they're still around anymore, because a lot of bands from the 90s aren't making music anymore. It's been a long time, so I'd have to look into that. But yeah, really cool track for sure. I'll definitely look into this band a little bit more and see what they have. So anyway, that's all I'm gonna say on this one. Thank you for the recommendation, and let me know your guys' thoughts about this band Downtime and this track, Stand Back, in the comments down below. Do you like this kind of like old school grungy sounding style of music, or you know, whatever your thoughts are, let me know down below. And if you guys have any other music recommendations for me, as always, drop them in the comments. I'd love to hear from you guys. I'd love to check out your recommendations. And yeah, that's gonna do it for me. So until next time, Voyager out.